Hello everyone and welcome to another video on the San Ildefonso. I'm starting the blanket on the upper part of the hull. I hope you'll enjoy the video, leave a like, leave a comment and please consider subscribing to help the channel. I'm gluing the strips of wood, the strip is soaked to be able to bend it to the curvature of the hull. The planking, it's going to be a bit weird, the wood that I'm using. Initially I decided to use all Sapelli wood, to plank everything with Sapelli, because I have much more Sapelli stored than Drammen wood. So I decided, okay, I'm gonna use all the Sapelli wood that I have, instead of doing it like it's on the instructions for the ship. And this was mainly because I'm gonna paint the ship, so it doesn't really matter the color of the wood. And with the Sapelli wood, I wouldn't have to stain it. At a later point, I realized that the Sapelli wood is considerably more hard than the Drammen wood, and I stopped using the Sapelli wood, and I blanked everything with Drammen wood to save me the trouble when opening the gun ports and on the lower parts of the hull to be easier to bend. So this, because the ship is painted, I'm not using the wood as on the instructions. This is a very tricky plank to put. It's a very big curvature. The wood needs to be very well soaked. I use the crimper on it to soften it and be able to bend it better. I test fitted everything, and now I'm confident enough to glue it.